want to be that passionate teacher in your life who will instigate a passion towards life. Do you want to live a life with passion? We all assume that success or growth will happen automatically. Let me tell you, it will not happen automatically. Rule number one, don't compare your weaknesses with somebody's strength. Who do not succeed, they think, first let me become perfect, then I will start. That is the perfection trap which I am talking about. First, what you have to accept, I cannot become perfect until I fail. To give yourself a failing period of 2 years. My personal experience. So timing trap, the sabse bada problem kya hai? People are waiting for the right time. So when is the right time? I didn't heard.
Sure? Now.
You want genuine inspiration? Make it a point, at least read one autobiography a month. Things which you are supposed to do now, if you do not do it, chances are high, you will never do it.